Yo, chill. I don't know. What are we doing in here? Oh. I guess that's how it starts. Oh, it's the seed? What the heck is this? Six plus two equals eight, and that's blue. That's all I see.
This crazy guy locked me in this room again. I've been in this damn house for 3 days already. The main door is locked with several locks at once. I no longer know how to get out of here. All the necessary items to get out are located throughout the house. But he locks me in again and again, at the slightest attempt to find at least something to escape. But I will try to get out of here. If this psycho locks someone else, then I will leave clues on the walls to get the key to this room.
Okay, so how are we doing this? So is it 5, 8, 2, 7? Let's try this. Okay. So, okay. No. We're gonna clear that. There you go. So, 5, 2, 7, 8. That was in here. Let's try it again. Let me see. 5, 2, 7. I guess so. That light popped, it was over. Okay, so it 7394. Okay. Oh no. He doing that? He doing that? He doing that? He doing that? Oh shit. Duck. 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 Snap, yeah. Okay, so opening doors. Oh shit. What the fuck was that? Nigga, I'm standing like that. Nigga, what's wrong with you? Yo, can you crouch? This is dark. This is different. No. Oh, it's dark. I can't see. Oh. Oh, we in here like that. He locked me up down here. He didn't cost so much, he had to lock me up down here. Thank you. Escape from him. Oh, he violated. Man, listen. We're good. So, we're back on another one. It's called Unlikely. He came from That's Not My Neighbor, That Clown. So, we're about to play this one. Let's get it bracken.
Play your game. Pick a card and then roll 3 dice. Each hit you get a point. You will play 5 rounds. Reach at least 10 points so go to the next round.
If you finish a round with more than 10 points, you get one extra reroll. You can also roll big die to get an extra card.
But beware, you only have 666% chance of hitting.
You start with 9 cards, 0 points, and 3 rerolls. Good luck! Would you like to re-roll the dice?
Let's go. 6-4, alright. 6-4. Ooh. Okay. Okay, come on. 562. 562. Damn. Dang. I give you a point. One of my one extra reroll, okay. Get my luck over this. Oh, he hit me dirty. And he laughed at me. Alright. 144. Alright, come on. 144. Damn. Alright. Get that. Alright, 3-2-1. Come on. 3-2-1. Come on. Give me that 1 point. Come on, 415. Come on, 145. Come on, 145. Come on. Oh, I lost a point. Oh, damn. Yes, let's go. Come on. Come on. Give me my luck. Oh, chill.
Game over. Six.
Yeah. I'm laughing too, nigga. Yeah. 6-5-6. 6-5-6. Damn. Say that. Fuck. Damn. Damn, you got it. You got it. Got my luck back. Come on, give me an extra luck. Come on, give me an extra luck. 5-6. Yeah, I'm keeping it. Yeah. What? She got 2. 4-4. So let's get it cracking with this one too.
In September 1994, Victoria Atkins, a young aspiring model, was traveling through Cook County, Texas, in search of job opportunities when she suddenly disappeared. While it was initially believed she had simply become lost on the road, Days passed without any sign of her, but what no one could imagine were the horrors of the ultra-violence she would experience in a place that could easily be described as hell.
The torture house.
I'm exhausted after this. I just want to go to my room and put my things away. My key has the number 107.
Okay, thank you for letting me know. Ooh, this is lit though. See that warning? Oh, you could run. Oh, it's lit. It is lit. I think she said 107.
It's locked. The key is in my pocket.
So how you get your key? How you get your key, girl? Oh, wow. This is... Alright. Now, damn. How my fingers gonna fly all the way over there? I'll be inside now.
I'm finally here. Where's the bedroom? I can't carry this backpack anymore.
Oh wow, my fault. So, is this your apartment? You live with somebody? So, whose room is this?
I should put my things away in the bedroom before checking the rooms.
Okay, nice studio or something. Well, I don't know how many bedrooms you got. Okay, so this is your bedroom. So you wanna put it in this corner?
I don't have anyone to call right now.
Okay. So I guess you wanna put it in this corner? There you go. You got that JanSport? You got that JanSport?
That's it. Now I can finally read that letter.
Dear Victoria, I hope this letter finds you well. How are things going? It's been a while since I heard from you, so I decided to send another letter. You're always in a different place all the time, so it's hard to know your exact address. In your last letter, you mentioned receiving a proposal from a magazine. I hope things are going well. Just don't get discouraged. I know things aren't easy for you, girl, and how hard it is to find an opportunity for this type of work that isn't, you know, men's magazines. Your friends always ask about you. You should write to them too. I always hear them telling others how you took your car and set off on your adventure to chase your dream of being a model, like in Hollywood movies. Oh, I guess now I know why you don't write to them. I know you don't want to disappoint them. Mom and Dad are fine. Mom misses you, and Dad doesn't talk much about you. You know how he disapproved of your idea, but he loves you, and I love you too. Future Miss America, Lauren.
I miss you all. I've been on the road for, like, 4 hours. I have to take a shower.
Okay, so basically, you just got up and just dipped. And now, your pops don't approve what you was doing. But the mama said, nah, go ahead, girl, go do your thing. Father said, what's wrong with you? Not jacking that. Okay, let's go ahead. Oh, wait. Alright. Since I can't go in there still, let's go in here. Oh, snap. The reflection is wicked. Alright. Oh, did the ill slide. What was that? Yo, you can't move? I'm not jacking that. Yo, what is somebody coming inside the house? Oh, did the ill slide again.
Ouch. A key? I need to get my clothes from my backpack.
No, not to take a shower again. Drown the water. What you doing? Drown the water. Nasty.
What? Where are my clothes?
I haven't. I didn't have forgotten them.
This can't be happening. I'll buy something to wear tomorrow and put this one in the wash. I think I can wear this for one more night.
So you gotta put on back on the same clothes that you was wearing throughout the whole trip, right? Yeah, let's go see about this door, yeah. Oh my gosh. They want me face it. Then press it. What's all of this?
A table of tools? I have to be careful not to end up falling into this hole.
Okay, so basically, you just rented a bum house because you can't afford that much to have your own apartment, so you just rented out some bougie shit. I hear you. Budget is a budget. Let's turn on the TV. Turn on the TV. All right. The fuck? Who's knocking on the door? Who is it? Who is it?
Hello?
Oh, that's kind of creepy.
Someone stuck a note on my door.
Due to heavy rain, we need to isolate the parking garage to prevent flooding tonight. Everything will be back to normal by morning.
Get your behind back in the house. Can you lock the door? Can you lock it?
It's off. Doesn't look like it has a power button. I need the remote control to turn it on. Crap modern TV.
Texas sized, of course, with 48,000 square feet of floor space. And this is also the hangout for a new breed, the Urban Cowboy.
You not hungry, girl?
Okay.
The Urban Cowboy.
Just trying to watch TV. Respect.
Has a gun rack in the back. That usually works maybe in a chemical plant or at a regular job somewhere in the city.
She doesn't
know. Comes out to Gillies on a Friday and Saturday night. Chases the gals with the tight blue jeans on and that type of guy.
It's almost a cliche by now that Texas is like a distinct nation within a nation, with its own...
Yo! Yo, wake up! Wake up! Wake up, girl! Wake up, wake up!
Damn, I must have fallen asleep.
Damn right. Turn that TV off. Go to your bed if you want to sleep. If you want to sleep, go to your bed. Come on. You want to go to... Who's knocking on my door? Who is it? No, but... Oh! Oh!
Chatford, South 31. We're sorted from a few blocks through some Spawn Ranch for donations when they stumbled upon something disturbing. Amateur videos depicting brutal torture and deaths recorded by the Manson family responsible for the murder of actress Sharon Tate in August 1969 were discovered. The tapes have been forwarded to the Los Angeles Police Department to be archived as evidence of the crime.
My arms. I can't move them.
Did she survive? Oh, she survived.
Amateur
discovered. The tapes have been forwarded to the Los Angeles Police Department to be archived.
It's locked from the other side.
Oh! Got me dropping down here.
Audition. All the spotlights are on you. Now you're an actress, and your fans are eager to see you perform. Eyes are watching you from all directions. Live the spectacle. Sometimes it's necessary to give your life for the theater. Complete your sense, and you're one step closer to becoming an actress. Fail, and nobody will miss a mediocre actress script. Alice chased a rabbit through the forest until she fell into a hole. She found herself in a room with a small door, but Alice wonders how she will manage to get through it. This challenge she will need to solve.
So, yo, this dude wanna use me to make some bread, yo. I can't do this. I'm gonna mess her body up. Oh my gosh. Oh, we almost did. Oh gosh. Oh, no more. Oh yes. Please let that painkillers here. Take that. Take that.
What is this? It seems to be kind of painkiller.
P-37892. Reduction and combat of physical and mental distress. Increase in serotonin and noradrenaline levels to combat mental distress and stabilize the individual, along with other substances recidified for mood stabilization and anxiety relief. Combats physical pains and aids in the healing and recovery of the individual. Sharpens the senses, bringing about a temporary ultrafocus effect, side effects. Organism rejection may cause hallucinations, numbness, and in the long term, significant loss of vocal cords, panic attacks, seizures, and psychosis.
But you collected it, though.
The lock is missing the outer part. I might be able to unlock it if I can reach inside.
Rabbit seemed restless, euphoric, frequently checking his watch as he ran through the valley of uncertainty. After crossing paths with Alice, his instinct was to run faster and faster. The more he ran, the more distorted the sound seemed, the more distorted his surroundings appeared.
He's really trying to make a movie out of this. Alright, girl. You can do it. Don't drop. Oh! 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 where he came from. Where he came from, yo. Oh my gosh. What's this? 7-4. No, 7-1-4-5.
There's another piece of script stuck on the door.
Alice found herself trapped in that world, devoid of faith. The sky was falling. She looked all around, but her key had shattered into pieces around her. Her hand had been cut by the first fragment, leaving a bloodstain, followed by a more intense pain from the second fragment that fell near the first stone. Her escape was right in front of her, while she was consumed by hatred and suffocated by the fragments of her key that seemed to mock her situation. Was it delirium or just a frenzy of madness that sighed from that place?
The door is locked.
Yeah. It looks like it has a code lock.
Yes. I made it back here, nigga. I'm saving.
It's full of old papers and documents on it. I can't read much. There's a photo of a girl tied up with a gun to her head. She looks devastated. There's another photo of a girl tied up with tape around her arms and mouth. Why are those monsters doing this to me? I need to get out of this place.
Yeah. screwdriver? Okay. We gotta save again. We gotta save. Gotta save.
Tuesday night was attacked by a masked man on the night. She hit the man in the eye with a pistol.
I say I need a door now. Or something to wiggle it right close. Bingo. We out of here. What's this? Girl, you in the bushes?
The handle is stuck. I must have screwed it up when I fall into that hole.
Can't go through there no more.
There's a wire mesh blocking the way.
It looks like there's a camera on the other side.
Let's see if this key is for me. Yep.
It doesn't seem to be broken. The chain is missing.
There's nothing in here for me. There you go. There you go. Can I get that back? So quiet. Yo, I was out.